You've been seeing the movies.
Well, you know, I never seen it. I never seen it, but I've always meant to see it since 1958, when it was first released. And, but I always thought, well, I'll tell you what, when 50 Foot, if this probably doesn't happen in, this is a linguistic kind of story, really, I'm afraid. But if you can imagine 50 feet, 50 foot, in English, looks almost like, to the blind and the short-sighted, it looks like the word soft. Can you imagine that happening?
Yeah.
So I always, whenever it's on the TV, I always read it as Attack of the Soft Woman. And I kind of think, well, where's the horror in that? That's not scary. It just isn't. Sounds moderately pleasant, in fact, if anything. So anyway, it's always, for that reason, it's always stuck out in my head. And also, I remember the poster for it. Do you remember the poster? Where, actually, on the poster, you know, the flyer, it's there's a picture of her standing astride a Maple Leaf intersection just outside Los Angeles, with one leg on one side of the highway, the other leg on the other side of the highway. And if you measure the proportion, I mean, of course, there's all these guys just underneath there, that are clashing their cars, you know, obviously, because they're, well, you would, wouldn't you? You couldn't resist. Of course, she's much bigger than 50 feet in the poster. She's about, we've worked it out, me and this mathematician friend of mine, that actually, in the posters, she's about 28,000 feet tall. So, anyway, Attack of the 50, that's how I imagine it. That's much bigger than 50 feet, actually. So do you understand what I'm saying about it?
Yeah.
It's always stuck out in my mind, that's all I'm saying. It's a very sticky, outy kind of phenomenon. Attack of the 50-foot woman, this one's called. From the movie. Of the same name. Can you hear me all right?
Yeah.
No problem?
No.
Are you okay? Are you being moderately entertained? Are you all right? Yeah, okay, great. I worry about that kind of thing, you know. I mean, I'm not here to enjoy myself. I'm at work here. So your well-being is the main concern. Right? Because I'm at work here. If I wanted to enjoy myself, I'd have bought a ticket. I'm working for you.
Thank you.
It's nice to be appreciated. Right, okay, Matthew. I love you. Here it is anyway, ladies and gentlemen. I've not even finished it yet. I'm sort of in the middle of it. But see what you think of the story so far. It's about the... Oh, in this poem. She comes to it, she goes over to England, right? And there's a verse I'm working on that I haven't quite finished yet. You'll probably spot which one it is. But she's over in England from the States, right? Which of course doesn't go down very well, because there's not much room. For women of her dimensions. It's an overcrowded small island. And with the best will in the world. Well, you'll see, that's the whole pitch of the poem, really, is that she's really annoyed with us all. And the reason is, I don't really have seen the film, but in the film, the synopsis of the film is this. A neurotic woman enters a crashed spaceship and becomes radioactive, which is naturally the symptoms of which she grows to being 50 feet tall. You know, they looked into it scientifically. She's a radioactive predatory flirt with a figure made to disconcert mess with her and you're gonna get hurt. She'll step on you like a piece of dirt. In her eyes, we're just a bunch of squirts. Attack at a 50-foot woman. Her molecules got magnified. Her faintest whisper amplified. Takes the highway in her stride. She's a little on the large side. Attack at a 50-foot woman. Sports cars for roller skates. She straps them on whenever she's late. She's too big to appreciate. Big is what the English hate. She'd be better off over back in the States. She needs her own space, let's face it. Attack of a 50-foot woman. Feeling vaguely discontent, dressed in a circus tent, her irritation's overspent to an almost biblical extent. Attack of a 50-foot woman. Blacking out the afternoon, she lends an air of ominous gloom. Was it something we did or the phase of the moon? Attack of a 50-foot woman. Attack of a 50-foot woman. Please remain alert. Don't be driving down the outside lane, peeking up her skirt. Tried gold flattery, top dollar gifts, in a vain attempt to heal this rift. Still she seems a little bit niffed. 50 feet and never been kissed. Attack of a 50-foot woman. How come nobody seen her coming? Serious shit, man.